Hi guys, good morning. This is Dr. Fred again of Freddy's Farm. So, for today, I would like to show you a grafted seedling of Ecuador Palora. Okay, so we use horizontal graft and we grafted it today. Okay, and we're going to keep it in the shade for 3 to 5 days. And then we're going to cover it with plastic like this, and then after 3 to 5 days we're going to remove the plastic.